loud and clear, whoever you are.
Good. It worked. My name is Somi. Just call me Songbird, though. I know who you are. Know your situation, your problem. And I can save your life.
Very funny. This is a prank. Not in the mood, if so.
It's anything but. You must have questions, and I'll answer them in due course, shortly. But first, I need you to get to that swollen appendix in Night City called Dogtown.
Dogtown? Chunk of Pacifica, ex-territorial. Lord of the Lands, one Kurt Hansen. International arms dealer. Corpos give it a wide berth. I skip anything?
Nope. More or less on the button.
Fine. No clue what I'm stepping into, but no risk, no reward.
Thank you. I appreciate this, truly. Dogtown's main gate. Be there as soon as you can. I'll make contact again then.
Huh. This is one elaborate haze. Or a fucking lifeline.
Thank you. units in the area. Suspicious activity reported in city center.
10-4, dispatch. We're en route.
Thank you. Thank you. finish what I have to say? I open that church if you like. 14? Got more body bags than that on our street every morning.
You have no idea who you're fucking with! slick wheels.
Wheels or something? Feet on the sidewalk now.
What you got in the back?
The usual implant boxes, Zeta Tech. Yeah, where else? They come empty, leave full.
Thank you.
power! What the? It's like someone shoved my head in the vase.
You're gonna be okay. Breathe deep. Count to 10. Recite a mantra. Whatever brings calm helps you stabilize. Your nervous system took a big hit. Broke down. Racing heart, cold sweat. It'll pass.
The fuck you doing? This a trap?
Exact opposite. It's a helping hand. I know about the bomb ticking in your head. If I could disarm it now, I would in a heartbeat. You'll feel better any second now.
V, something stinks here. Think she's fucking with the relic. How in the...
All true, Johnny. But don't you fret. We're both safe.
Nah, fuck off.
Both of us on the biochip protocol at once can trigger shocks for V, like you just saw now. Gotta cut you off.
What?
For your safety. For V's. Had to mute him for now. He hears you fine, just can't talk back.
Starting to put two and two together. You gotta be a netrunner. Damn good one at that.
Guilty as charged. Hopped on the relic's cognitive protocol to dial in. I see and hear what you do. Just now, I'm on board Space Force One, sitting right across from Rosalind Myers, President of the new United States of America.
The President? Fuck. No. You're not joking.
Dead serious, yes. The plane's been hacked. Trajectory set for Night City. They'll bring us down to Dogtown soon. Our comms are down, most likely jammed. The relic was my only option. Right now, you're our one contact on the ground.
Plane got hacked, right? You're a runner. Can't override?
I could. All I need is 24 hours, the right setup, and a bottomless pot of coffee. None of that's available just now.
Telling me the NUS President Rosalind Myers is there with you.
Sitting right across from me. She knows the situation. Waiting for your yes.
Heavy shit. Am I really your one contact?
You're my last and only hope. The President's life, her safety, that's your top priority. She'll survive the landing. Dogtown, not so sure. You'll need to get her out of the plane before anyone else does.
Anyone else? Specifically, meaning you expect in company?
Kurt Hansen, Dogtown's commander-in-chief. Man's got 1,001 reasons to want Myers as a hostage. He couldn't have netjacked the plane on his own, meaning Washington's got a mole problem. That one will need solving later.
Nothing's for free, Songbird. We should talk biz.
Just got a taste of my abilities, I believe. There's more. I can cure you. Once and for all.
Why should I trust you? Gave me a seizure a second ago.
A side effect. I'm sorry. If it's any consolation, I will make it up to you. Consider this an advance. Your relic's crowded with clusters of corrupted data. I'm done with that, making room for stuff that'll actually be handy.
Such as?
Some pre-Militech combat stuff. It's just lying around, gathering dust.
Thank you.
Militech firmware. My. Solid soft.
Well, a cushy government gig like mine just comes with all kinds of perks. Now listen, what I gave you is a skeleton soft, but the firmware's fancy. It'll learn, grow with you. It'll improve if you feed it data. Combat analyses, logs of legendary ops, shit that make the NCPD piss its boots. Look around Dogtown.
Gotta get there first.
Main entrance is a no-go. You don't have an entry pass, and I don't have time to produce a fake. You'll slip in the back way, quiet as you can. We really don't need anyone spotting you, scanning you.
Better not regret this.
Leave it to me. I'll make damn sure you won't. I'll be right beside you, as much as I can. Garage. There, past the fence. See it? Smugglers used to use it. Now it's your turn. Try to sneak in. Maybe distract the guards. I don't know, something. Now in you go. Look for a net access point. Jack in that, and I'll be able to help you. You should be one level lower. Eyes peeled. Look for a way down. Room. Bet anything you'll find a power source inside.
something on.
Nice, V. Exactly what we need.
Okay, we're up.
Perfect. Bridging systems now. Proto-ancient protocols. Largely corrupted data. Give me a sec. Need to ping one of our sats. Let's see which active Dogtown network links to this infrastructure. And putting in a back door. Ready to roll. Hop on the platform. I'll guide you to the garage from there.
Hang on. Okay. Relic hack first. Then you slapped a muzzle on Johnny. Now you bring some pile of scrap metal back to life? Serious trickery all. Who taught you?
B, I'm an NUS intelligence analyst. Trained under the best peeps in the biz. And they took me on because around age 13, I got the local Ripper to sell me a beatable deck. Barely left in it since. I got noticed. The rest is history.
Got a feeling story's incomplete. Likely longer. More twisted.
Might be. Apologize up front for the query, but I gotta ask. Compeki Plaza heist. Why?
Compeki was pure ambition. Sometimes you hit a rut in life. Wanna blaze your way out. Do something you'll be remembered for. Set my sights too high, I guess.
Yeah, I know the feeling. But ambition, confidence, they're not bad in themselves.
No. Their human toll can be.
Maybe.
I think so.
Tight for a sec. By the way, must have gotten old by now. Hauling a faded rocker boy around strikes me as tiring.
Not a Silverhand fan, are you?
Please. Samurai was done by their second album. President Myers wishes you the best of luck.
Nice. Tell Madam President I said, hey.
You got it. I laid out the details of our plan. Typical Rosalind. Keep me apprised, she says calmly. Just sitting there, sipping her gin, looking for her agenda, postponing meets. A woman's unshakable.
Oh, shit.
Cityside Metro, huh? Reminds me of when I was starting out. I'd look for places like this. Set up a power bypass, jack in. Essentially steal my way onto the net. Grab the riskiest gigs I could find. Learning as I went. The hard way, usually. But sometimes, a few times, I really pulled off coups.
Anything I'd find on BBS gossip feeds?
Biotechnica in 63 or 4. Fermentation facility in Oregon, off the grid heaven. Sound familiar?
No shit, that was you? Only the best reached that high. Talking Spider Murphy, Bart Moss, Songbird? Nah. Nick's not setting off buzzers.
If I'd wanted fame, I'd have gone rocker chick. Elevator. Hop in. I'll do the rest. You'll be in Dogtown in a minute. Try to steer clear of Hansen's goons.
Goons should be the ones avoiding me.
You're on Hansen's turf now, don't forget. They ruled the roost. Hansen was an officer. Militech. Tail end of the Unification War. His unit was tasked with taking Night City. They managed to secure a foothold in the southmost pocket and stuck around. Refused to demobilize, laid down their weapons, founded Dogtown instead.
Traded one conflict for another, basically.
Hot or cold, no better way to make a buck than war. Up the stairs, through storage. You should pop into the market.
got?
Fucking manual, maintenance accessories, and supplies, all included. Get it while it's hot.
Radical mods, Choom. Never seen anything like that on a non-maelstrom.
You mean this? Ain't seen nothing yet. Check this out. Or this year.
What happened? Some kind of accident?
There's a bunch of theories. Cyberpsychosis, childhood accident, mind blast, body dysmorphia. Take your pick.
Which one's the real one?
Whichever one's gonna land me a sale. Speaking of, how can I help?
Preem collection. Ain't scared something will go off on its own?
I'm jacked into all of it. Feedback loop, cohesive connections, and all that. Chill.
All of these are your peripheries. Not afraid of an overload?
Me? Afraid? No way. Maybe. Anywho, don't want the gear to get cold now, do we? Hey, check out this bad boy. Rostovich DB2 Sitara. The word is, this Choom named Brick owned it.
Where'd you get that piece?
Hey, a good dealer never reveals their sources. I'm all about the lost, the found, and the kinky. Make all your lethal dreams come true.
Included. Get it while it's hot.
Ooh, smells delicious. Now it's practically watery.
Garlic sauteed in butter. Mm-mm. Best smell in the whole wide world.
Can you get any good grub here?
You sure can, friend.
Thank you.
What? Hold on, Eddie.
This is Kurt Hansen. If you're hearing this, you've come to the right place. NCPD, gang wars, not in Dogtown. Taxes, who the fuck needs them? In Dogtown, I keep your business safe as long as you abide by my rules. Sound fair to you? I thought so. Good.
When a phantom witch runs to a little system hacker, or a bunny, install at your own risk. Open a little onion brain dance.
Hey! You there! Yes, I'm talking to you! Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind?
Welcome, welcome to the only net running store you need! Find everything you didn't know you wanted and more!
Send the word space. A little surprised by the lack of voodoos around here. You don't do biz around the stadium?
Those pretentious leather-obsessed gonks who claim to know a modicum about network integrity? Like, what's the point of a stupid permutation trap when all you gotta do is inject the inverse? That the best they got? They're a joke. And it ain't even funny.
Right. Talking about the same people, I think.
Dunno. Got some kind of deal with Hansen. But they're about as suited for biz with the Colonel as a European icebreaker is for cracking an Arasaka data fort.
You a netrunner? You're just a kid.
Really? What gave it away? Hey, everyone! Secret's out! I'm just a kid.
You may be a little shit, but even so, hate to see a sharp brain like yours go to waste in Dogtown.
Rather be a kid genius in Dogtown than a big dumb gonk like you.
Friday. Here to browse your demons and quick hacks.
Then you're in the right place, Choom. Better believe it. I only carry the good shit. Cyberdex, RAM, hacks. I got it all, but it goes fast. Only the Primus ports can slot the absolutely whack shit I'm dealing. Get it? When it's gone, it's gone.
Hit me, little man.
That's what I'm talking about. Ready your eddies.
I
weźmy kredyt. Kończymy ze stadionem, idziemy w legalne rozwiązanie.
Ty, dokończymy później. Au! Ach, mamy klienta.
Czego szukasz? Harmonii? Medytacji? A może tego, co wszyscy? Mamy vana pełnego przygód dla umysłu.
Kredensy dla każdego.
Getting out of Dogtown? Out of the biz?
Uciekać? Nie uciekać, tylko wynieść biznes na nowy poziom. Już nie tylko dystrybucja, ale stworzenie czegoś swojego.
Brain density to jedna sprawa, ale wyobraź sobie takie mało inwazyjne wszczepy. Taki nieobciążający organizm.
Nice dream. Lofty, but nice.
Małymi kroczkami do celu. Zdrowe ciało to teraz luksus, na który naprawdę mało kto sobie może pozwolić. To jednak jest gra warta świeczki.
Pewnie. Ale na razie brain density.
What are you selling?
Oto nasza oferta.
Impressive selection. Probably got some interesting clientele, huh?
It's a cliche, I know, but troublesome questions bring troublesome situations. The kind we all like to avoid. In fact, my family's built its reputation on it. These are my sons. My heads of, security. Experts in keeping the peace.
Nice threat. Direct, but polite.
Why, thank you.
I'd like to know what I'm buying and who's selling it.
There are many things we like that we can't have, but I'm feeling generous today. My name's Sophia, and I've been in this business since before you were born. Our merchandise is as clean as Saburo Arasaka's conscience. God rest his soul.
This is Kurt Hansen.
Shopping for iron.
Personal use or wholesale? Looking to buy yourself an early Christmas present or equip a small army? Whatever your needs, we can meet them.
Personal use.
Say no more. But should you find yourself in an arms race, we're here to help you cross the finish line.
sound fair to you? I thought.
Been meaning to ask. How bad is it for you?
What's it look like? Here I am doing some mystery runner's bidding, chasing down the NUS prez in NC's meanest corner. All cause I caught a whiff of hope. And I know, it means I'm either crazy or desperate, right?
Wrong, V. It means you have the guts to keep going. It's hard, I sense that. But you're fighting. In spite of it all.
Nice to hear. Hope you're right.
Chin up. We're in this together.
There is that.
Something in for expediting matters, huh?
Ah, serious now. Okay, stay here, peruse the goods, dry your pants. I'm gonna let you know in an hour.
Got up on the roof.
The hell for?
For the view. And I'm not being coy here. I mean, you'll see where we land, literally.
Hanson's dogs would be a walk in the park.
I don't remember Biotechnica stringing people up by the balls.
Oh, they did, but out of sight.
Get lost!
Restart the generator.
Problem after problem. You keep breaking shit.
Heck, here's tarring on his last feeble legs.
Or you hack rough and the hardware don't like it.
Finally, pop in. Elevator's roofbound. FYI, we're about to cross into Night City airspace.
Might be a bit of a shock. Braced for it, and whatever comes next.
Not sure one can ever be ready for a force landing. Dogtown of all places. But having you means my chances are looking up. Made it. Good.
How's the sitch on board?
Stable, but tension's rising. Unsurprisingly. See that? It's us. Space Force One. We're descending. In for a rough... Oh, fuck.
Whoa, what's going on? The hell?
Okay, I'm back.
Songbird!
and out. Landed safely.
Shit, Songbird. Thought you might have... Fuck.
Yeah, I know. Songbird the cat. Life number 9 commenced. Alas. I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage bay. Save her.
Missile, Songbird? They just shot you clean out of the sky. No fucking way.
I had no idea Hanson was that fucked in the head.
We're that fucking determined.
You need to hurry.
What then? Got a plan?
Find Myers, get her to Liz Crestry. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed, V.
Going on down there? Choom stuck under rubble. Hurt. Dead. Shit'll definitely sell.
Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know. But I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low. Go around.
It's a matter of time now.
Fuck him in the ass, people!
Scaffolding. Scale it. Go.
Positions! Hold them, goddammit! Using a shotgun!
Given a job to finish.
How many are people there?
There were 11 on board, and myself and Wazma. How many still alive? No idea. Must be some way I could... Wait, I got it. The crane arm, hop on. I think I can boot it up. Not a second to spare now. Across the room, right straight ahead.
Troublemaker here!
What are you waiting for? Make for the wreck, and watch who you shoot. We got NUS agents there, not bogeys.
Keep blasting!
Get inside quick. Fuel tank's insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
Whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping out to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Pretty quiet in here. Like, tomb quiet.
That's true, then. We need to be sure. Need confirmation she's dead. Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the... release on the door.
One move! Who are you? You have 5 seconds!
Roslyn Myers? You're looking at the solution to your current problems. Name's V.
Corny as it sounds. My favorite letter of the alphabet just now. Apologies. I had to be sure it was really you.
Right. Let's delta.
Ah!
Fucking hell.
Ugh, damn it! They just won't let up!
Now listen, head for the vacant building on
Elizabeth Chris. Got it. Give me some credit.
It's the best place to lay low. No heat signatures, so it's empty. Not a soul inside. Now get moving.
Got Songbird on comms. She's fine. Found us a safe house nearby, too.
Songbird. Had started to worry. I suppose I forgot she always lands on her feet.
A crazy luck, both of you.
Huh. Maybe you brought it with you. Nightmare. My people dead. All of them. because of me.
Nightmare, sure. So wake up. Look alive.
As if it were that easy. You have no idea how deep this goes. We were hacked. It means Hansen had help. From Washington. The NUS government is aware of the crash, no doubt. They'll have sat-mapped it. Seen us hit the ground in Dogtown. Unless the plot goes deeper. Hansen's spreading his agitprop lies as we speak. I'm sure of it. Our people will have an even harder time crossing the border. I can't trust a soul. Fuck! I don't know what to do.
True. Got no idea how deep this shit goes myself. Do know, though, that falling apart won't help. Keep it together. Only way you'll survive.
I'm afraid yanking my emotional bootstraps won't cut it.
Let's give it a shot anyway. We stick to the plan. After that, guess we'll see.
Wait a second. Damn it! If Hansen's got someone inside in Washington, that means I'm traceable. Wherever, whenever. I have a subdermal tracker. It needs to go ASAP. It's near an artery that's best not nicked. I'll need your help.
Jibbing the prez with a tracker? Weird.
Safety precaution. In case I ever wanted to ditch the White House, go on an all-night bender. Can you help?
Gonna hurt like a motherfucker, this.
They say pain's a deal between body and brain. You can break it, throw the pain away, bury it. Whole lot of horseshit. But we're out of options. Carve away.
Close your eyes. Think of some asshole you hate. Always helps.
That's a long list.
Even better.
Wait, is that... drone. Finish up, quick. Cover now! Close.
V? I'm here.
Right on time. You in one piece?
For now. Can't say I'll stay that way. We need to get to the top of the building. Talk later.
Got Songbird on comms. Says we gotta climb higher.
Lead the way. It's your city, after all.
Kurt's hounds have caught your scent. You need to move.
Delta time. Let's go.
We'll ask our guardian angel if she can get this elevator moving.
All's okay, your end? Where are you operating from?
Well, not from a cool, comfy ice bath. God knows what I'd get for that now. I'm nearby, though. Just had to find a new nest, or they would have found me.
Elevator could use a runner's touch, Song.
Already on it. Uh-huh. Sorry, V. My magic's no good here. What we need's power. There's a maintenance shaft with a fuse box nearby. Follow the scaffolding.
Says I need to turn the lights back on. Might take a minute.
Fine. I'll keep my head down. It's running. Do you think it'll work? Lousy place to get stuck.
Just one way to find out.
What's the probability a random passerby noticed a moving elevator in an abandoned hotel?
Huh.
Right. Leave the analytics to Songbird. Those little fuckers are fidgety. Sharp sensors on those. If they've sensed us already, the place will be swarming in no time.
President and the drone whisperer.
One picks up things in the army, in spite of oneself. There's only one surefire way to get past this model. Move fast.
Surefire sounds plain ominous. Running's hardly a plan, but I got nothing better.
Hold. Drone on your left.
I touch it, I give away your position.
Something best avoided.
Restaurant. Subnet access point in there. If you jack in, I can inject some fake hostile readings. Send the drones chasing after geese.
Doable.
I think we'd do best to sneak past him.
Ready up. Not much hustle in the ranks. Lazy fuckers expect the drone to do all the work. Now's your chance to slip out. Tiptoes recommended.
Secure the perimeter.
On it.
Four wheels, two seats. Takedown in this case? Just a quiet one.
We're gonna regroup.
They're looking
for us. Fucker, open fire!
I'm gonna get tagged. I should have dropped them. No witnesses.
Detecting multiple patrol 6V. Stay on your toes.
All right.
Sync to a radio frequency. Hear me okay?
Loud and clear, Somi. Would you care to tell me what the fuck is going on?
We have a plan we need to stick to. Elizabeth Crest Street. That's where you need to go. The streets are too hot, so you'll need to go underground.
Like, literally?
You'll take old metro tunnels. But the nearest station beneath an abandoned escalator.
Got it.
Scumbags won't let up. Lose them before accessing the garage.
Confirm suspect presence in the area. Gonna find them soon.
Okay, friend. Road's all yours. Send me the coordinates now.
Thanks. Be there in a jiff.
Madam President?
Yes.
We will get you out of this.
I'm not my chief concern. Where are you?
I'm safe. Everything's fine.
Hit the gas, V! Feed him dust!
They can't know where you're heading. Wipe them, freeze them. Your call.
Things are in the clear. For now.
Alert! Meyer sighted in Sector 2-1. Investigate, now! Alert! Meyer sighted in Sector 2-1. Investigate, now!
Hit the gas, V! Feed him dust!
Things are in the clear.
We found him yet? Gotta have good news for the Colonel.
I think we're working on it.
For shit's sake, they catch us out here, we're dead.
They got a little something for you.
Even easier to trace and track in the car. Gotta lose him fast.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Seems we're in the clear. For now.
Alert! Fire sighted in Sector 2-1. Investigate, now!
For shit's sake, they catch us out here. We're dead.
We gotta cut that tail, dude. Can't open the garage till you're off their radar.
Attention you draw, the better.
Hit the gas, V. Feed him dust.
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe out. Lose them. Your call.
They won't get me!
Where are you? Get in the car.
I think we lost them. Too early for champagne, though. Outpost. Best go around.
We're gone.
That's it. Return to
base.
Good
thing you grabbed the wheel.
Looks clear. Finally. Nice change.
Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
You all? First time I'm here.
Likewise. And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon.
Looks like a kind of museum.
The Museum of Wishful Thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams.
Building seems to be in good shape. For a dog town, at least.
Strange, isn't it? Maybe Hansen found some rich fools to fund his whims.
No need to delay.
Quiet, I can hear my chrome creak.
Quiet's a good sign.
You think so? I generally prefer lively places.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. Really wonder what she'll say.
It was an urban renewal effort, designed to curb Arasaka's growing influence. Militech backed most of the projects.
So Militech sank money into Dogtown, too?
That's not what it was called then, but yes.
On paper, urban renewal. Under that cover, military infrastructure development. But abandon all hope of hearing a word of truth.
A bright future. With the right financing. But wars scare off investors.
Wars don't happen out of the blue. This? No exception. Orders were issued. There's the Rosalyn Myers I know. Never a shadow of accountability.
Gilded monument to a certain someone's bloated ego.
Takes one to know one.
Damn. There's no way around this?
Songbird, got a sitch. Can you jimmy the door?
On it. Ugh, the lock jammed. Gotta brute force it, V.
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hansen's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator. Other side of the room.
This is no
Time to stop and think. This is no time to stop and think. What is it now? Let's move, please. This is no time to stop and think.
Okay, here goes.
Let's move, please. V, do you hear that? It's caught up to us again.
Songbird.
Hey, bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. You probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Enemy!
You can visit for a second. Need that.
We gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
I will not be surrounded!
Starting to heat up in here, Songbird!
Working on it. Hold on tight. This is no time to stop and think. This is no time to stop and think.
Okay, here goes.
V! Do you hear that? Shit! Bastard caught him.
Songbird.
Hey, bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. You probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now. Need that.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
Starting to heat up in here, Songbird!
Working on it. Hold on tight.
Careful! Snipers tag you!
Almost there. Still melting that fervor.
Songbird? What's with you?
What the hell is going on, V?
Dunno. Song's having a fit or something.
Up here!
Move, damn it! There, got it.
Elevate on the way. Stay low till it gets you.
God fucking damn it!
Damn it! There, got it.
Elevate on the way. Stay low till it gets you.
God fucking damn it!
You're not dying on me today.
Nope. Guess not.
Right. Good.
I think I might have cracked a rib.
That's all? You'll walk it off.
Can't stay here.
Are you mobile?
Ugh!
got it! Shit! Not dead yet! Look alive! Tech drone! Don't let him cut you up, the fat one!
Ah. You die, Ray.
Shitbot.
Nicely done. Good fucking riddance. Safeguarding the nation. My ass.
Yeah. Close call, that. Good teamwork.
And luck. A pile of luck, me.
Grab what you can, and let's head out. There has to be an exit here, somewhere.
Try this one.
Huh. What's this?
Good stuff. I just hope this won't be a dead end.
Songbird said to keep to the tunnels all the way to Elizabeth Crest Street.
Any chatter from her?
Zero. Dead quiet.
Still. Not good.
Come on! Fuck.
Got a hatch here. Could we jump, maybe? Hold up, V. Let's pause. Think for a sec.
What's eating you?
I don't like this. Can you try calling So-Me again?
Stopping's not a good idea. We get pinned down, we're ground synth beef.
Exactly. But So-Me can guide us out of this death trap. Call her, please.
Okay, gonna give it a shot. Vita Songbird. Starting to worry us, girl. Song, are you there?
No answer, huh? Guess you got me and only me.
Great to see you again, Johnny.
Curb the enthusiasm, kid. Never know. Could need me.
So? Did you reach her?
Nothing. No response.
Shit. What happened back there? With So-Me?
Something was off, for sure. Could say she got hit with a demon. Maybe tripped a defense protocol on the Chimera's ice.
Could say?
Mm-hmm. If Songbird was a cookie-cutter runner. Both know she's not, though.
Damn fucking straight.
But who knows? Whole thing was a clusterfuck. You know, no net run comes without a burn risk.
No. Impossible. So-Me's had occasional off moments lately. Temporary slumps. But I'm sure she's headed where we're headed. Same destination she gave us. It's the reasonable thing to do.
Right. Reasonable. Girl's gonna have a hell of a hangover. If she wakes up.
Unamused. Not the time for jokes, Johnny.
Being dead serious. Felt like I was underwater. Leagues down. Tried to surface, but this suffocating, sucking sound pulled me back in. Then when she lost control of the Chimera, the water turned into fucking boiling tar.
Seems the Sitch spiraled out of control.
Amen to that. Though actually, could have been a straight overload. Seeing runners caught in those. Shit's ugly.
So, can we move on? Heading southwest now. Feels like we're circling back.
Yeah, saw mention an abandoned building. Place to lie low. No heat sink. Should be relatively safe.
I pray you're right, So-Me.
Could use a little help.
Of course. Damn fork. Well, we didn't account for this. Which way now? Thoughts? Thank you.
Let's try this way.
Looks promising.
Cameras? Here?
Hansen's a military man. He loves control.
Satan's balls in here. Should plug that.
Look for a valve.
There we go.
Thank you.
Looks like a control room. Bullheaded Betty, that's what we called her. Re-elected 9 times. You believe it? She must have had her ass welded to that seat. Funny how she has her own street in Night City, of all places.
That jealousy I'm detecting?
Please. Jealous of what?
Not now!
V, are you?
One sec! It'll pass. Oh. See? Better already.
What's the matter? Are you hurt?
Yeah, could say that. Old wound.
One that literally has you on the floor.
Gotta... experimental Arasaka biochip in my brain. It's killing me, literally. Somi says she might have a solution.
Wait, you're talking about the relic.
That'd be the one.
A secretive tech someone stole from Arasaka. On the day Saburo lost his battle with mortality, no less.
Bingo.
So that's how she could reach you. It also goes a long way toward explaining the nature of your deal. I appreciate the candor. Seems it's all for one and one for all, if we're to survive.
Expecting more trouble?
Tonight? I expect nothing but. It's best to be prepared for any contingency.
Okay, this is us, Aeth.
Great place for an ambush. Hopefully no one else thinks so. Pitch fucking black. Where are you, Somi?
Huh. Guess we got here first.
Seems so. We'll have to sit tight. Though I assume we'd rather not sit in the dark. Power would be useful. We could also get the radio up and running.
What? Can't miss our daily dose of fear-mongering?
We need to know the situation on the ground. I'm gonna change out of this mess.
High time.
Change. Into those filthy old rags.
These filthy old rags won't be smeared all over every TV and terminal screen in the city. Unlike my presidential best. Have a look around. I'll join you in a minute.